suit?
Check, yeah. Check, check, check.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, Asheville. Hey, one second before we start, I want y'all to make some noise for C2 and the Brothers Reed. And for Arson motherfucking Daily. I know that's not their middle name, but I really had to say it. We love you guys. Thank you guys for putting on a really great show and hyping these guys up. Asheville, you guys ready?
It's so good to be home, y'all.
She's a rich girl.
With her toenails match the paint job, and her skinny Italian leather. She'll inject the plague in her skin if he says she'll look better and she reeks of gin.
She's a rich girl. She's a rich girl. Daddy's got your back. She's a rich girl. She's a rich girl.
She got friends, and she can't watch a movie till the very end. She walked out on your first date.
It was against your fist, and you run late. She's a rich girl.
Say that one more pop is all she needs.
That sex and cigarettes all she needs.
Since the money and fame to the rule the earth, and she is a queen and I don't deserve.
She's a rich girl. Well, she's a rich girl. Daddy's got your back. Well, she's a rich girl. Top her down in Cadillac. And she'll drive everything through the ground. As long as daddy's still around.
She's a rich girl. She's a rich girl. She's a rich girl. She's a rich girl.
Music Hall, Asheville, North Carolina. It's a pleasure to be back here in front of all you beautiful people. How you guys doing so far? Oh, shit.
Hey,
she'll drive everything to the ground. As long as daddy is still around. She's a big girl. She's a big girl. She's a big girl. She's a big girl.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Woo!
Can I get a touch more of this vocal out of this monitor, please? That'd be amazing. Thank you. Whoop, 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 whoop. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah. Yeah. That song was about oblong distribution of wealth in America.
Welcome to the Dr. Bacon Show, y'all. We do like playing here in Asheville. It's nice. You guys are always great here in Asheville. It's always the best crowd over here in the music hall, too. Here in the One Stop, you guys are always fucking through.
Fists.
She was my little world until she took it all away and ran. Well, I never knew just what I had. I thought that I could be her man
until she took it all away and ran.
I said, oh, it's okay. You can love your body, you take it or run away. But if that's the only thing that she ever wanted to do, there's just one thing I say, oh, oh, oh. Said, what'd you do to me? You said, let me so bad, I guess. Said, what did I do to you? Said, my heart right into two. Said, I just wanna let go. Well, that girl I used to know said, what'd you do to me? Do you all so seriously? Woo!
I slept on neither of these.
Just thinking about that girl that got away.
And I never knew just what I had. I thought that I could be her man.
So she took it all away.
I said, oh, it's okay. We can love, we can fight, we can dance, I'll run away. But if that's the only thing that you ever really want to do, there's just one thing I see you. Oh, 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 so what you do to me? So let me so blind, I can see. What did I do to you? Tear my heart right into two. Said, I just want to let go of that girl I used to know. Said, what'd you do to me? Do you know so seriously? What? That's a love song. Child without an eye. cry. Why ask why? She kept her child clean on Buckingham Green. Children saw the eye. There's a sign from God descending from the sky. It was all right to dream on Buckingham Green.
That was a Ween song. Dr. Bacon loves you. Y'all give it up again for C2 and the Brothers Dream. And y'all give it up again for Arson fucking Daly. That's a mighty fine of picking and it's a singing. Thank you.
met her only got a weather. She tells me what's the matter. Goddamn, the girl was a little city. Red lady, no better. The next guy that met her only got a letter. She teased me with a letter. Goddamn, the girl was a little. Oh, a letter. I know they're never gonna give them money, baby, shake it out. Goddamn, the girl was a little bit of a better, didn't know a better. The next got a better, only got a better. She teased me, but with a letter. Goddamn, the girl was a letter again.
Thank you so much, Asheville. Cheers to you.
Hey, I got a beer too. Hey. Now he says, well, you got the right.
cats, but oh, I hate the sight of women. I think they're playing my song.
Yeah!
they go.
I'm getting so parched up here. I need to wet my whistle. Any of y'all here went to the smoke down last weekend? Oh, shit, yeah. That was a lot of fun. We're still recuperating from that, so excuse us. Says she needs to know you. Was all she said. Said she needs another time. Said she needs another love, but one that's not mine. To the man in her room. It's impossible to make this seem so effortless. Yet you float along with ease. Yet you're casual for comfort. Yet too easy to please. Rap as quickly as you please. Yeah.
Chasing paper is one cause for concern. It's about time I got away. It's about time I moved. Too long play with that passion. Come to get paid by the groove. I know right where I belong. Maybe it's Astro fucking North Carolina. Oh, oh, overtime to get paid for that. Now I'm working.
Is Mr. Zach Dunham from Arson Daily in the house?
So contrary to popular belief, When you drink more, the band doesn't actually start sounding better. The band starts sounding better when the band drinks more. Commonly misheard lyrics.
That's Rob Palmer on the Thoughtful Advice, y'all.
Hey, everybody. I'm just trying to
and the fucking pants. Look at those pants.
Thanks, Libby.
Zach Dunham, ladies and gentlemen, from Arsenal. We didn't write this one.
Check, check, check.
Ladies and gentlemen. Thanks, y'all. That was a bit of fun. Thank you.
Sunday hangover blues and rage with an angry belly and booze. I sit at home cause I have nothing to do. Well, I turned on the TV and what did I see? A little man in a dress smoking cigarettes. His pointing fingers telling me what to believe. Said God's gonna save me. Who's gonna save me? Early morning, Sunday hangover blues. I drink my beer, I slip on my shoes. I watch a car man play the fools. I said, give God your money to spend to watch hell become your prison. Well, well, fund the truth in faith and life. That's my religion. It's gonna save. What's gonna save you? It's gonna save me. What's gonna save.
Who's gonna save me?
Just only you and me. I don't know what this future holds for me. No, I don't. And I don't know what this tomorrow will bring. As long as it brings you to me, then I'll be singing. Da 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 da. La da 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 da. Well, I don't need no fancy car to take me wherever you are. I don't know, I got my own two feet. And if I go around, then we'll take over this town. Won't be much, just only you and me. I don't know what this future holds for me. No, I don't.
No, I don't.
I don't know what this tomorrow will bring. Long as it brings you to me, then I'll be singing. La da 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 da. Please don't take it away, the love I had for you. I throw it all aside. Please just tell me one time that your love's returned and throw my cares away. As long as I'm loving you today, today. As long as I love you today. La da 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 da. Oh, I don't know what this future holds for me. No, I don't know what this tomorrow will bring. Though it brings you to me, then I'll be singing. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Thank you.
Hey, thank you guys so much. Music Hall, you guys still with us? All right, there's two of you still with us. I appreciate it. I said Music Hall, you guys still with us?
Everything inside.
you try it out. Oh, when your bone is sleek, yeah, that's a bell I quit, yeah. Or do nothing at all.
We're having fun up here.
You know what I think this party needs is more tequila shots. Tequila! I know that's what I could use right now. It's more tequila. So we live in this great state of North Carolina. There's a lot of shit going on in North Carolina. It's kind of calmed down a little bit, but literally there's a lot of shit in North Carolina because of all the hurricane waters.
But there's also a lot of good shit in North Carolina, and that's why we really love living here. Y'all are the good shit, seriously.
Seriously, there's a lot of shit floating through North Carolina.
If your friends on the coast, seriously, help them out as much as you can. How about your buddies?
But other than that, I think being in Western North Carolina, none of that shit has to float past us. Because we got the high ground, bitches.
Which we love great. Being here.
Which is great. Which is really great. We get all the best parts of North Carolina, I think. It kind of slows down once you get up to the mountains. To an easy pace. But really, the best part about Western North Carolina things is the people, really. It's these people right here. You guys, I love you so much. But there's a feeling of camaraderie. There's a feeling of home that I get when I come up here. And I miss it so much when I leave. And I actually grew up in the Piedmont, raised in near Raleigh, North Carolina, if you guys know where that is. It sucks.
No offense, Arson Daly, we like you.
No offense. I mean, you know, if you're from Raleigh, you know it sucks too. It's a lot of flat grounds and brick and mortar and, you know, who cares about that shit. But hey, being in Western North Carolina, we get this feeling of home every time we come up here. And this song especially, I feel like captures that. Every time I come home, I feel that feeling of just homeliness. So this song is called Going Home.
Long ago, made
make my decision. I made the bed that I'm sleeping in. Though my dreams may take me westward, the Carolina, she comes creeping in. She comes creeping in. Comes creeping in. Shouldn't leave, and I shouldn't listen to the lust of fame and sin. California keeps calling to me, but the Carolina, she keeps creeping in. She keeps creeping in. Keeps creeping. Pick me up and leave my kill. Route 64, you won't betray me. Carolina said, I'm creeping in. I'm creeping in. I'm creeping. Thank you.
is Hunter Parker in the room. We're going to bring up the big guns. Mr. Hunter Parker on the saxophone. He recently moved here. He's bouncing around playing sax for some groups.
Y'all, I don't know if you know the band Silo Joe, but this is Hunter Parker from Silo Joe, y'all. Make some noise for him. Make some fucking noise for him. I don't know. So we're going to ruin that heartfelt moment with a little song about ass to mouth. She can't keep her fingers off me, maybe not when I come around. My baby likes to keep me saucy, but I hear the boys and girls on the guests. She's thinking, late at night, she might overthink it, drink it. Try to tell you what to do. Tell I'm alone with you. Good God! Keep your hands up until you don't. You wanna get it on. Keep your hands up until you don't. If you wanna get it on. Oh, baby. By the way, it touched me down that old shit. Baby likes to keep me saucy.
Yeah.
slipping something in my drink. When you're near, it's hard to move a thing. Things I made, I can say that I've made a few. When I broke down the town, all around the hills, it is true, all the things that you do.
Creature, he will surely cry. struggle and hide. And a clip between his ear and his side.
And it was his mind. The creature is here to drink all your beer.
And fuck these boring times.
She's running, his woman, his brother, the man, the creature is out tonight. The end is out, and he won't be able. He's wild and alive, and no one's safe now. He's come back out to play.
Thank you.
y'all make some more noise for Hunter Parker from Silo Joe, y'all.
We got a couple more songs left, y'all. Make some noise for C2 and the Brothers Reed. They were fantastic. And make some noise again for Arson Daly. Shout out to the Bacon Bits. Bacon Bits, you like the disco dance?
like a geisha in here. Now you can't recognize your shallow life is complete. They need material, you're just material too. They need material. They need material, you're just material. Chocolate material, everybody got a dreaming low.
Thank you so much, Asheville Music Hall. You guys have been amazing. We're Dr. Bacon from right here in Asheville, North Carolina. If you guys like what we hear, check us out on Facebook. Appreciate the love and the support and the dancing, especially you guys up here. I'm talking about you. Hey, it's not too late. There's some music on going on downstairs. It's called Metaphonia, and they're pretty dope.
Now, whoa. Now, also, y'all, jeez. It wasn't doing that the whole time, was it? Jeez. All right, that's much better, thank you. Now, if y'all want to stop by and get a Dr. Bacon t-shirt or Dr. Bacon sticker, there is an assortment back there. My lovely wife is selling them. She's going to wave her arms around real quick like a crazy person. Like a crazy person. There we go, yeah, there we go. Yeah, give her your money. She'll give you some Dr. Bacon swag. We also got free stickers. There's some Arson Daily shit over there, too. And some C2. Pick up all the shit. Just buy it all. Drop off all your money there. Anyway, we're gonna burn the barn down one more time for y'all.
Sounds alive, she's feeling anxious. She's taking shots before her dates arrive. October's coming round, she lost track of the time. Cause when the band is packing up at some time out through, so want to be alone. Why would you leave so soon? These days are getting shorter. These cold our nights are getting longer. Baby girl, I'm feeling old. You're gonna miss you when I'm gone.
This town's a ghost, she's feeling older. He's thinking too long, I'm picked on the fine. These bars close now, there's no way to confide. Cause when the song is over and the lights are turning on, take a sip of shine, my friend. The heat is just below.
These days are getting shorter. These cold are not to get longer. Baby girl, I'm feeling older. You're gonna miss you when I'm gone. When the song is over and the lights are turning on, take a sip of shine, my friend. The evening's just begun. Days are getting shorter. Yes, they are. These cold our nights are getting longer. Baby girl, I'm feeling older. You're gonna miss you when I'm gone.
Gonna miss me when I'm gone.
You're gonna miss you when I'm gone. You're gonna miss you when I'm gone. Thanks, guys. You guys, be home, get home safe, and be good to each other. There's also music going on downstairs right now. We're going to go check out Metaphonia this second. Love you guys. Be easy.
Could you hear it downstairs?